a butter burger made special.
How you guys doing out there on this Sunday Eve? Been hotter than heck in southern Indiana this weekend. Last weekend it was cold and rainy, chilly. This week it's like summer again. High today is 88. Heat index of 98. They're talking temperatures Thursday of 100. Heat index over 110. Plus, I'm making a video, spur of the moment. Hope you guys appreciate what I do here. Yeah, pretty night. Still night. Very humid out. Got the cars all waxed up. Linda's car's all waxed up. Saturn's all waxed up. Yeah, I'm making a little video. Yep, another video of the many I've made. Check out Randy Knievel YouTube. You won't be sorry you did. Yard looks good. Yard's all cut up. Cut up, front to back, or cut the yard. Everything's cleaned up. Everything's green. We had a lot of rain lately, and it looks good, don't it? Really looks good. Peaceful neighborhood. Nice neighbors. Yep. Nice wide street we have here. That was repaved 3 years ago. Wedgwood Park. Nice neighbors. Everybody keeps their house up nice. You know what? I say a beautiful night tonight. So sit back and enjoy on this hot, muggy Sunday evening. Give me a like, subscribe to my YouTube, Randy Knievel YouTube. Gladly appreciate it. But anyway, just sit back, people. Enjoy the ride. Yep, music playing. Good old country music. Nothing but the best will do, everybody. That's right. This car's all shined up. Got nice chrome wheels on her car, you know? They shine up great. You can't beat a black car, you know, a shined up black car. Best of the best. Saturn all clean up. Silver car looks good too, you know? Silver looks good. Always stays clean, silver. Yep. Nice out, huh? Beautiful flowers. Never know when I'm gonna make a video. Nothing's planned. No malarkey here. Nope. Nice when you got good music playing too, you know that? Yeah, nice neighbors though, like I said. Everybody gets along. Nope, no problems, no break-ins. It's a very peaceful, neighborly neighborhood. Here's the backyard, everything looks good, you know? Linda trimmed the back bushes about a month ago. They look great, don't they? Tomatoes are looking good too, big boys. Only problem though, they're so big, some of the tomatoes are a pound and some of the plants are falling over. They're on their side. What are you gonna do about it? Let's head to the back, huh? Let's head to the back, folks. Trans Am, I'll be getting that out another month.
Suddenly, everybody was talking about that blonde bombshell because of
beneath a new cover.
It's Valley on our feature of country crossovers.
Pretty night, huh? Feel like it's cooling down a little bit. I was took a shower a little bit ago. I sat out here. I got out of here, sweat my, like I was in a sauna, I sweat my butt off. It don't seem so bad right now. Check out the flyers, take a gander. And this entertainment don't cost you a stinking penny. Subscribe to Randy Knievel YouTube. Why wouldn't you? And give me a like. And I got all kinds of videos on there. My Trans Am videos. Our beloved boy Bandit 2 that passed away a year ago from January 10th. Lake Michigan videos, you name it, I got it on there. And you know, you can cast them right to your TV if you got a smart TV. YouTube videos you can put right on your TV. So check it out, folks. Big tomatoes, you know. We had some today. First tomato sandwiches today. Big boy, they're really good. Really good. They're so big. These tomatoes are so big. The plant fell over. But I'm afraid if I pick the plant up, I'll lose all the tomatoes will fall off, put it that way. They're huge, are you not? And so sweet. Of course, they're fresh right from the garden. Homegrown. Not from Florida. And this time of year, the plants get bad, you know. Nothing you can do about that. But like I say, they're producing. They're producing real good. Yep, pretty neat, huh? Let me just take these to work. We are so happy to have Linda take tomatoes to work. We'd pick them every night, and she'd take a big pot of tomatoes into work. Oh, people appreciated that. I know most of them did, but there's a few ones out there. You know what I'm talking about. But anyway, let's check out these flowers, huh? These pretty flowers. You can't beat a fresh tomato. Good for you, too. Pretty, huh? Very pretty. American flag. Got a ton of Rose of Sharon's out here too, you know? Sure do. We got all our plants, we got all our tomato plants and flowers from Tiefke's up in Buchanan, Michigan, and it cost a measly $11. You know, a measly $11. If you had to buy a tomato, a big boy tomato, it would probably easily at least $1.50, $2 a pound. And these roses, Sharon, they look just like roses when they're just starting to bloom. Starting to bloom. Yep. Beautiful, huh? Purple, white and red, pure white. Yep. Pretty cool, huh? Very cool. Very pretty. Very pretty. You won't find better looking flowers that we got of anywhere. Rose of Sharon. Yeah, today our neighbor, the Marshal, U.S. Marshal, has been out here. He used to bring his John Deere tractor back here and take care of this back area behind his house and our house. And hadn't been in it for a while. He had a bout with cancer last fall. I hope he's doing okay, Bill. Nice guy, you know. Normally he cuts all this area here, but I cut it by hand. Like a little mini park, huh? State park? See how pretty those are? You swear that's a rose right there. When it's not fully bloomed. Fully bloomed? Just developing? White ones here, got? Yeah, pretty neat. Pretty neat, everybody. Those are all weeds right there. How they got that big, I don't know, but I got to get those cut down. So we put our leaves and our debris in here, in this area, in the fall time. With our blower. Humid though, you know, very humid out. I thought I'd make another video. Never know how long I'm gonna make a video. What it's gonna be about. But I said, you know what? I'm gonna make a video today. I haven't made one for a while. Great music, huh? Well, guys, take care now. Enjoy your Sunday evening. Like I said, all this next week in South Bend, Indiana, is going to be hotter than heck. About the hottest temperatures all year. Like I said, they were talking about 100 Thursday, and a heat index over 110. Take care, everybody. Be good to your family. Take care of yourself. And just be good, okay? We're all American citizens. Everybody puts their pants on the same way. And by guy, let's unite. Let's have this country unite. Enough of this stuff that's been going on. All Americans. Okay, guys, take care now. We'll see you on the next video. Bye!